So guys, back again. I'm back. Back again. So. So long. So I was doing today, so guys. So we can look at it. I'm not sure if it's like later.
This is my boat. We're on the tractor right now, so I'm gonna hug the horn. So,
if you're a savage,
why'd you hold me?
Bro, my brother's so dumb.
Oh my god! Sorry guys. Run! Run for your life! Run for your life!
Hi guys! We forgot. Ah, they left me alone!
Do a stroke, okay?
LC 458-2711.
What does that mean? So we're gonna rock more. Oh shoot.
There's a cop.
We just walk out.
There's a bus over there.
Let's walk. So guys. Pretty weird. Oh shoot. So we're gonna be doing family videos, cool videos, and scary videos. So we're gonna check out this house right here. Where? Call Andres to come, right? And there's my little brother. So we just found this car right here. Like, what does this mean? Like, has a hammer on the back, a trash can. It's all beat up.
I went through the back. I had to jump that fence, but then I jumped back.
You didn't.
And then I went over here. See? So you know I'm a trainer.
So see purple bike and stuff over here. So thanks you two for accepting my request to join you. So found a truck. We found a bus. That's open.
It's a bus.
There's a bus over here. It's open.
I told you guys we're gonna do crazy stuff.
This is crazy. We have to run back home. Run! 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 Trying to get caught.
So, I got a door too.
This house right here. So we can check this house right here.
I'm gonna go check the back.
No, I'll go check it. So, this house is gonna have a basketball court.
This is
where the basketball court is.
But our cousin and us, we did a crazy stuff. We broke the window.
So it's pretty creepy.
That's my stick. And this is my key. That's my key.
Should we go check it out? Let's go check it out. Come on. So, we're on the move. Baby and her mom. I think that's her mom. I don't know. This is, yeah, I think that's her mom.
We gotta be careful because this lady has a bunch of cats. She has one always under her car. That one's the growly one.
So, you see this house right here? It's pretty nice.
This is my grandpa's
friends. This used to be our friend's house.
Yeah. He used to have cute puppies.
This is kind of 13 meters, like, short away.
My dad
could be very creepy.
My dad. I just have two friends. One was up here, and one was
over here. Wait.
You know what? Did you guys see that white chick, white car over there with the red... with the red lines up top? That's the, like, Dada's friend.
So this is gonna be our mission. You guys, please subscribe. So we're gonna give you a challenge to do. So to subscribe in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're done. Okay. So this is our house.
So what do we do?
So, that's the question.
We're not gonna end this video right now, but we're gonna keep doing crazy stuff around this.
What we're gonna do? We're gonna
stay around the house.
We're gonna try to find weird, scary houses. So, let's try to break into this house.
They left their
Hold on. So, see if there's a.
No one lives here. Dude, what if the door's open?
This house is pretty weird. The backyard, that's where we're trying to get. It's a destination. Let's jump the fence. Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
From here?
No. No. So, we're not going to jump the fence because I don't want to get caught by the cops again. Never.
Want to get the cops
caught. So. That's the background and stuff. Just so you guys know. So, there was this lady, I don't know her name, but her husband's name was Arturo. They moved, I think so. They rented their house to get some more money. So,
This house is pretty scary.
They have a little shed right here that's very creepy.
I feel like they had like skeletons in there.
I feel like they had like some stuff in there, weird stuff. They had two dogs or three, I don't know. But one time we were like walking here, and then like with my cousins, with this little girl right here, my cousin, we were on our bikes. We were like at the house I just showed you right now. And this house, there was like these, like, she had one dog, two dogs, three dogs with me. And like, there was people like loose, and then I don't know where the people came and her dog. She was walking the dog, and the people messed up the dog. Guys,
yeah,
the door wasn't open before. Bro. The door wasn't open before, what the heck? Let's open the gate. Jump the fence, jump the fence.
Oh, shoot.
Jump the fence. No, no, don't jump the fence. Yeah, okay. Guys, help me.
Guys, you can't open this.
Yeah.
So,
we're going to put this button to open this gate.
Nobody can open this. My dad only could because he got this.
Oh, we can't jump it. What's over there? Nothing's over there. Pretty weird.
Well, I'm going to go.
Oh.
Go to the restroom. Okay, we got this stuff. So, we were just.
This rock is gonna be good, like, good protection, but we don't need to. But this is for my bro.
Well, I'll see you. I'll be right back.
My cousin's leaving right now.
What the freak is right over there?
My cousin, so come on.
Yes.
So, we have to.
Of course, no, 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 store.
Store.
What?
Store.
I'll go ask it.
What? Why? For just what? What? We can ask him. So.
Yes, we can go.
Walking alone?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's invite each other too. So, we're not ending this video yet. So, let's see what's good.
I got this paper. I think it's five.
Okay, yes. Looks pretty weird. It looks pretty weird out there. Mm-hmm.
In that house, it's orange. We don't know it. I know it. I know one thing that's in that house. There's a creepy witch in it.
Come on, turn it. Monday!
Come in.